We are going to study about the temperature dependence of resistivity. Already we have studied that the resistivity rho or specific resistance of a material depends on the nature of the material, and it is independent of its dimension, that is independent of length and area. That is what we are saying it as it is independent of dimension. But at the same time, this resistivity rho depends on what? Resistivity rho depends on temperature. That is, as the temperature increases in case of metals, then resistivity also increases, or vice versa. That is, as the temperature decreases, resistivity also decreases. So by repeating the experiment for different metals, a relation was being determined. That relation relates resistivity at a particular temperature with resistivity at 0 degree Celsius. So resistivity at one particular temperature, T degree Celsius, is given as rho T equal to rho 0 into 1 plus alpha into T minus T 0. In this expression, rho T is called to be resistivity of the metal or material at a particular temperature, T degree Celsius. Rho 0 taken as the reference, resistivity of the material at 0 degree Celsius. Here we have introduced a new term called to be alpha, and that alpha is a constant, and that constant is represented as temperature coefficient of resistivity. And here we are getting the relation T minus T 0. So T minus T 0 is nothing but rise in temperature or change in temperature. I can simplify this equation in order to get the value of alpha. So multiply this rho 0 inside the bracket, you get rho T equal to rho 0 plus rho 0 into alpha T minus T 0. Now take rho 0 to the other side, rho T minus rho 0 equal to rho 0 into alpha into T minus T 0. So what is alpha now? Alpha equal to, take rho 0 to the other side, rho T minus rho 0 by rho 0 into T minus T 0. From this, alpha can be defined. See, in this expression, you see, I can write rho T minus rho 0, change in resistivity, as D rho or delta rho. If the change in resistivity is less, then I can represent it as D rho. Then T minus T 0 is considered to be change in temperature. If you want to separate it from time, you can put it as capital T. Tappu kidayadu. So I can put this also as capital D into capital T. So alpha is delta rho divided by rho 0 into delta T. If delta rho and delta T are small, I can consider this equation as alpha equal to d rho divided by rho 0 into dt. From this expression, you define alpha. Okay, from this expression, you define alpha. So alpha is nothing but temperature coefficient of resistivity, defined as the ratio of change in resistivity per unit rise in temperature with resistivity at what? With resistivity at 0 degree Celsius. And the unit for this alpha is per degree Celsius. See, in case of metals, in general, conductors. In case of metals or in case of conductors, alpha is, that is the temperature coefficient of resistivity, is taken to be positive. Now, we can also study this temperature coefficient of resistivity, temperature coefficient of resistivity for insulators and also for semiconductors. If you are considering temperature coefficient of resistivity for insulators and semiconductors, the value is considered to be negative. That is, the temperature coefficient of resistivity is alpha. This alpha for insulators and semiconductors is negative. What do you mean by this? That is, in case of insulators and semiconductors, in case of insulators and semiconductors, as the temperature increases, resistivity or specific resistance or resistivity decreases. Resistivity found to get decreases. Adanala, we are saying it as alpha is taken to be negative. Sir, metals or the conductors la temperature increase aagum bodhu resistivity increase aagum. But very important, but in case of insulators as well as in case of semiconductors, as the temperature go on increases, then the resistivity go on decreases, which states that the temperature coefficient of resistance is negative. And such a materials are called to be thermistors. Such a materials are called to be thermistors. Our thermistors na enna? Thermistors appadina materials. Thermistors appadina materials that show negative temperature coefficient. That show negative temperature coefficient of resistance or resistivity. Puridada? Parla. The temperature dependence of resistivity is given by the relation rho equal to rho zero into e power of eg divided by 2 into k into capital T. இப்படி ஒரு ஃபார்முலா எழுதலாம் வேர் ஒன்னொன்னா எழுதிடலாம் ரோ டி ஆஸ் வி நோ ரெசிஸ்டிவிட்டி அட் டி டிகிரி செல்சியஸ் ரோ ஜீரோ யூ நோ தட் இட் இஸ் ரெசிஸ்டிவிட்டி அட் ஜீரோ டிகிரி செல்சியஸ் இஜி இது வந்து இன் கேஸ் ஆஃப் வாட் இன் கேஸ் ஆஃப் இன்சுலேட்டர்ஸ் and semiconductors, insulators and semiconductors. Conductors kuttu varadhu, the concept. EG appadindrathu energy gap nu solluvaanga. Idha vandhu nama electronics lesson padikkumbodhu theliva padikkalam. Energy gap between conduction band and valence band. Energy gap between conduction band and valence band. ஸோ கண்டக்ஷன் பேண்ட் பேலன்ஸ் பேண்ட் இதெல்லாமே வந்து செமிகண்டக்டர்ஸ் படிக்கும் போது சொல்லிக் கொடுப்போம் கேபிட்டல் டி அப்படின்னு சொல்லக்கூடியது டெம்பரேச்சர் இன் கெல்வின் ஸ்கேல் டெம்பரேச்சர் இன் கெல்வின் ஸ்கேல் அல்லது அப்சல்யூட் டெம்பரேச்சர் அப்படின்னு எடுக்கலாம் தென் கேன்னு ஒன்று கொடுத்துருக்காங்கல்ல அது ஒரு கான்ஸ்டன்ட் கால்டு டு பி போல்ஸ்மென் கான்ஸ்டன்ட் கால்டு டு பி போல்ஸ்மென் கான்ஸ்டன்ட் புரிஞ்சுதா இது தனியாக படிச்சுக்கோ ஒன் வேர்ட் குவஸ்டன்ல இல்லை entrance examination level. In case of insulators and semiconductors, the temperature dependence of resistivity is given by rho equal to rho zero into e to the power of exponential term e to the power of eg by 2kt. Eg appadindrathu the energy gap between conductors and conduction band and valence band. K Boltzmann constant, capital T temperature in Kelvin scale or absolute temperature, rho zero resistivity at 0 degree Celsius, rho resistivity at T degree Celsius. Rho T, இப்படி எடுத்துக்கலாம். Rho குபதுல, I can write it out as rho T. Rho T, call it to be resistivity at T degree Celsius. Hope you should have understood. Like that of resistivity, we can also study about the variation of resistance with the temperature. That is, dependence of resistance with the temperature. So in case of conductors or in case of metals, resistance is directly proportional to temperature. That is, as the temperature go on increases, resistance also go on increases. Given by the relation as that of the previous case, RT equal to R0 into 1 plus alpha into T minus T0. Here RT is called to be resistance at T degree Celsius. R0 considered to be resistance at 0 degree Celsius. T minus T0 is the difference in temperature in degree Celsius. And from this, if you are simplifying, you can get alpha as, that is temperature coefficient of resistance, alpha as RT minus R0 divided by R0 into T minus T0. So this can be written as like this, Anga Chunna Madri, delta R divided by R0 into delta T. So I can define alpha in terms of using this relation, thus ratio of change in resistance per unit rise in temperature with resistance at 0 degree Celsius. And the unit for alpha is per degree Celsius. See, instead of T0, you substitute with the T1. Instead of T, you substitute with another temperature T2. Then alpha can also be written in this form, R2 minus R1 divided by R1 T2 minus R2 T1. R1 is the resistance at T1 degree Celsius and R2 is the resistance at T2 degree Celsius. See, in case of conductors or in case of metals, this temperature coefficient of resistance is taken to be what? The temperature coefficient of resistance is taken to be positive, which means that as the temperature increases, resistance also increases. But in case of insulators or in case of semiconductors, then the temperature coefficient of resistance is negative. So that materials are called to be thermistors. The materials which with the negative resistivity or negative resistance or negative temperature coefficient of resistance or negative temperature coefficient of resistivity. In this case of insulators and the semiconductors, the resistance is found to get decreases while the temperature increases or increase in temperature or vice versa. As the temperature decreases, resistance will get increased. So we are calling insulators and semiconductors are said to have negative temperature coefficient of resistance given as what? Given as thermistors. Enga varum appadina, in case of a conductor where the temperature is getting lowered and lowered. See, what do you mean by the term called to be superconductors? If you are considering some materials, usually we have to consider the conductors. The conductors in which the resistance or the resistivity of them becomes zero, then the conductor is called to be superconductor. Is it possible? Yes, we have already studied that resistance or resistivity of a conductor, of a conductor is directly proportional to temperature. Already we have studied. So when the temperature of that conductor is gradually reduced, what will happen? The resistance or the resistivity of the material is also gradually reduced. I can draw a graph. Along the x-axis, I am taking the temperature. And along the y-axis, I am considering either resistivity or the resistance. As the temperature is high, resistance or resistivity is also high. As the temperature gradually decreases, resistance or resistivity also gradually decreases. And at one particular temperature for the given resistor, the resistance or the resistivity suddenly dropped down to zero. The temperature at which the resistivity or the resistance of the material suddenly drops to zero is called to be a critical temperature, or the temperature is called to be transition temperature. So transition temperature is the temperature of the conductor, at which the resistance or the resistivity of the conductor, becomes zero. அந்த கண்டக்டர் எப்படி கன்வெர்ட் ஆயிடும், சோ தான் த கண்டக்டர் இஸ் கன்வெர்டட் இன் டு, சோ தான் த கண்டக்டர் இஸ் கன்வெர்டட் இன்டு எ சூப்பர் கண்டக்டர், இன்டு எ சூப்பர் கண்டக்டர். இது திஸ் டேர்ம் வி ஆர் காலிங் இட் அவுட் அஸ் த சூப்பர் கண்டக்டர். ஆக்சுவலாக எ தியரி நேம்டு டு பி பிசிஎஸ் தியரி கேன் ஏபிள் டு எக்ஸ்பிளைன் திஸ், can explain this superconductivity, can explain superconductivity. Superconductivity ingrathu phenomenon, appo sollirukku superconductor, the phenomenon or the process is called to be superconductivity. In the BCS theory abindrathu named after three scientists, B for Bardeen, C for Cooper and S for Schrieffer. So these three scientists can able to explain this transition, this superconductivity in and material. Adanal and the theory ke peru BCS theory nu solla. Sir inga enna nadandirukku, at one particular temperature called to be transition temperature and the conductor vandu eppadi maarite superconductor ah maarite. So we have to take what are the changes that are taking place at super that are taking place at transition temperature. So transition temperature la a conductor is converted into superconductor means what are the changes that are taking place in that material so that it can get converted into superconductivity. We can consider some three or four points. Number one, the resistance R and the resistivity rho of the conductor or of the material, the conductor or the material becomes zero, alladhu drops down to zero, drops down to zero. Okay, is the first point. Then what is the second point? If the resistance or resistivity becomes zero means conductance or conductivity becomes infinity. Isn't it? Conductance or conductivity becomes infinity. Since conductivity is 1 by resistivity, if resistivity is 0 means 1 by 0, 1 by 0 becomes infinity. Number 3, if you are taking any material, inside that material you are having magnetic field lines. At superconductivity, all the magnetic field lines will be driven away or excluded from the material. So third point is, all the magnetic flux lines or the field lines, all the magnetic flux lines or all the magnetic field lines are excluded from where, or excluded from the magnetic material or from the material, that we are calling it out as the changes that are taking place at the superconducting temperature or the at transition temperature. Important or a 2-mark question la this may be asked. அதே மாதிரி வாட் ஆர் த அப்ளிகேஷன்ஸ் ஆஃப் தி சூப்பர் கண்டக்டர்ஸ். சார் இங்கே கொடுக்குற அப்ளிகேஷன் எதுவுமே இப்போ பாசிபிள் இல்லை, பட் இது சயின்ஸ் ஃபிக்ஷன். ஏன்னா நன் ஆஃப் த சூப்பர் கண்டக்டர் இஸ் டிட்டர்மைன்ட் நவ் அண்டர் ரூம் டெம்பரேச்சர். லோவர் டெம்பரேச்சரில் தான் சூப்பர் கண்டக்டர்ஸ் கண்டுபிடிச்சிருக்காங்க, ரூம் டெம்பரேச்சரில் சூப்பர் கண்டக்டர் இல்லை. அதனால கொடுக்கக்கூடிய அப்ளிகேஷன்லாம் இன் டியூ கோர்ஸ் ஆஃப் டைம் என்ன பண்ண முடியும், நம்மளால டெவலப் பண்ணிக்க முடியும். இப்போதைக்கு all are taken to be science fiction. Enna solalam, number 1, superconductors can be used for electric power transmission, can be used for electric power transmission without power loss, transmission without power loss. See, ippa neenga eduthukittinga vechukongale, now the electrical power from the power generators alladhu from electrical power stations, ipo kudangalukku oru project irukku, thoothukudiyila oru project irukku, so ella pavanasathula idle power station irukku, anga develop avagudi electrical power city ku eppadi kondu varranga, through transformers and with the help of wires, wires valiya travel panni kondu varumbodhu some of the power is said to be lost due to the heating effect, I square R losses. If you are using superconductors, the power loss can be made zero. Alladhu without any power loss, we can able to transmit electrical power. So electricity or electrical energy won't get wasted. இது ஒரு அப்ளிகேஷன். ரெண்டாவது அப்ளிகேஷன், we can use it to construct superconducting magnets. It is used to construct superconducting magnets. See, if you are considering the superconducting magnets, these will be 10 times stronger than electromagnets. 10 times stronger than what? 10 times stronger than electromagnets. Okay. Then they are used to levitate trains over the rails. அது கொடுத்துருக்காங்களு தெரியல. சூப்பர் அதே மாதிரி used to levitate போடலாம். Used to levitate trains over its rails. புல்லட் ட்ரெயின்ஸ் எல்லாம் சொல்றோம்ல, ஓவர் இட்ஸ் ரயில்ஸ். ஸோ வேகமா ட்ரெயின் வந்து ரயில்ஸுக்கு மேலே மூவ் பண்ணும் பொழுது அந்த ட்ரெயினோட வீலுக்கும் ரயில்ஸுக்கும் இடையில ஒரு கிரிப் வேணும். ஸோ தட் கேன் பி மேட் வித் ஹெல்ப் ஆஃப் வாட்? தட் கேன் பி மேட் வித் ஹெல்ப் ஆஃப் சூப்பர் கண்டக்டர்ஸ். நாலாவது, சூப்பர் கண்டக்டிங் கம்ப்யூட்டர்ஸ் ஆர் பாசிபிள் விச் ஆர் ஃபாஸ்டர். ஸோ சூப்பர் கண்டக்டிங் கம்ப்யூட்டர்ஸ் can be constructed அல்லது can be developed, which will be smaller in size, but faster than normal computers, அதே மாதிரி தான் சூப்பர் கண்டக்டிங் அப்படின்னு சொன்னால், சூப்பர் கண்டக்டிங் மெட்டீரியல்ஸ் கேன் பி யூஸ்ட் அஸ் டேட்டா சேவர்ஸ். தே கேன் யூஸ் டு ஸ்டோர் லார்ஜ் அமௌண்ட் ஆஃப் டேட்டா இன் அ ஸ்மாலர் சைஸ். ஸோ யூஸ்டு டு ஸ்டோர், சூப்பர் கண்டக்டர்ஸ் ஆர் யூஸ்டு டு ஸ்டோர் லார்ஜ் டேட்டா, வென் தே ஆர் யூஸ்ட் அஸ் ஸ்டோரேஜ் டிவைசஸ். Used as storage devices. Idella some of the applications of what? Some of the applications of superconducting or superconductors.